Hi, everyone. Welcome to the channel. In today's video, we're going to talk about the reunion of Alan Ruck and Matthew Broderick 37 years after the movie Ferris Bueller's Day Off. The long-awaited reunion happened. Almost four decades after Ferris Bueller's Day Off, Alan Ruck and Matthew Broderick reunited on a red carpet and left fans enchanted. The two stars posed together at the premiere of the fourth season of Succession in New York on Monday, 20. Ruck, who plays Connor Roy on the 13-time Emmy-winning series, is 66 years old. Reviving the true spirit of their characters in the 1986 comedy, Cameron Frye and Ferris Bueller had fun in a photo booth during the event. The images were shared on social media, delighting fans. Finally, Ferris and Cameron together again, one of them exclaimed, while another joked, "I magically manifested this." Some people were moved by the reunion. "I'm literally crying, my life is complete," said one. Another person confessed, "I will cry forever. Ferris Bueller's Day Off is my favorite movie." Due to the film's ongoing success, rumors of a spin-off have circulated in Hollywood for years. Ruck said in a 2020 interview that there are always rumors about it, but nothing materializes. At that time, John Hughes briefly talked to Matthew about maybe having Ferris go to college. "I always thought they should wait until Matthew and I were 70 years old. Cameron would be in a nursing home, and Ferris would come and rescue him," added the actor. Although there is still no confirmation about a Ferris Bueller's Day Off spin-off, there is a project in development that follows the two valets who took Cameron's father's car for a joyride. However, Ruck and Broderick are not involved in the project. That is all. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the channel, click like, and leave a comment. See you in the next video.